All right.
So you're not done.
Oh, I'm on a small team.
Stishkots!
Team Murica!
Oh!
Yeah, hello, I am.
Oh,
we're the
same
death.
Team again.
What's
up?
Yellow team.
Hell yeah.
The rematch shall commence.
No, you haven't.
All right, CW, we're going to have to armor up for this one. I've killed both Lily and Steercat on my own before, so hopefully they don't kill me.
Great about combat.
Yeah, it's very rare to see somebody. I came across Helena more by pure chance because I was running around looking for people to kill. So.
All right, so one log, two, three, four, five logs to make a sign. Okay. One for the crafting table. All right, we spawn next to each other, right?
Yeah, we spawn.
All right, you make a crafting table. I'll punch the logs to make the sign.
Oh.
Hello, I don't see where you are.
There we go. All right.
All right.
Into the jungle.
Into the jungle.
All right, so I'll tell you the tactic I use to know when people are near, since this is a dire situation. So, if you look in tab, people have hatlers when you're close to them, but they disappear if you're far away. So if you see red team getting flower crowns when you look at the tab, then that means
flower
they're within
crowns?
100 blocks. Yeah, the flower crowns that are on their skins. So they don't have them right now because we're far enough away, but if they're close to you, then it'll load in on the tab list. And then you'll know that they're gonna kill you.
I don't even
know
what that looks like, but okay.
You'll notice if you keep tab open enough. But yeah, you'll see flowers appear on their faces in tab.
That's fine. Okay, what else?
I can get a brick and glass bottles.
Alright, that was super easy. Is that flower that only grows in the swamp? Do we have a swamp around us?
I didn't see one.
I don't see one. Okay.
Ink sacks if you can find squid.
But, dang it.
Cookies because we're in a jungle, but that requires wheat.
Yeah.
Green dye, cactus. Melons.
Thing.
If you can
melons,
see. Yeah, if you can find a melon.
Dang it. I always leave the crafting table. Such a bad habit. Sticks and stones may break my bones.
But words hurt even more.
Alright, let's get some more wood before I forget. If we find a spruce, we could get the sprucey thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that should be enough wood. Grab the crafting table and let's go. I'm gonna go for... Oh, there's green dye. It's easy.
Okay, so that is just any sign. I thought it might be like a specific kind of sign, but...
Oh, yeah, I didn't even think about
that. Oh, paintings. If you can find sheep and use sticks and stuff.
Sticks and wolves makes paintings?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got us a brick.
Nice.
I'm about to get the glass bottle as well.
Okay, I'm heading to the desert area that I see.
Yeah, cactus.
Yep, exactly. There's a little bit of coal over here too.
Well, they
got
the
cookie. I don't even know. There's so many of these items that I don't like know the recipe. Oh god.
Well, we have the recipe book now, so it's easier.
True.
Yeah, one thing, another one of the things that I prefer to the 1.11 version, recipe books. It's great.
It is nice.
But we are leading with three items right now, so that's good.
Okay.
Just need to keep going.
I'm getting a cactus right now. All right, big furnace. Furnace is made.
Which way did you go?
Melting. I'm in the desert.
Oh, they got it already. Don't bother.
Dang it! I was smelting it. All right, no more smelting that. Sea grass needs iron.
Melon.
Pumpkins.
I see. All right,
good. We also need pumpkins.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna go look around. Do we need rabbit-related stuff? It seems we always do.
Rabbit food. Cooked rabbit, I think.
Cooked rabbit? Okay, I'll do that. Come on,
okay.
Don't beat me. Don't beat me to it.
Ink sack.
Oh,
I
yeah,
see an ocean.
Sack. Got it.
Right, yeah. Rabbit. We just need four more. Who is that? Oh, that's you.
Wait. Oh, I see ink or squids.
Yeah. I saw you off in the distance over there.
You did?
Yeah.
Come on, stop moving.
Ow.
What? Where'd your ink go? How did I miss the sack? What the? Where are these items dropping? They're not. I guess I'm getting unlucky.
Maybe you're lagging.
Probably. I killed two squids and no ink. Stop moving.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can get the cooked rabbit.
Three squids, no ink. What
no,
the
it didn't drop a thing.
Heck is going on? I already have rabbit.
Oh.
There
you
go,
got it.
Finally.
Okay.
Yeah,
so just cook up the rabbit. I have a furnace. Where'd you go? Oh, you're over there.
I already have cooked rabbit.
Oh, you... Okay.
We already got that. Yeah.
Sorry, it wasn't loading and I don't pay attention half the time, so...
I see. You even said nice when I did it.
Man, I also have short-term memory loss.
Oh, I see a spruce forest.
Yay! No one has the sapling yet.
Yep. I'm gonna go for that.
And red team is nowhere near.
Oh yeah, they have the bigger team too.
Do you know if there's a crafting recipe for leather horse armor, or is it just something you find?
I think it's something you find. All right, it's got spruce sapling.
Okay, because there's horses.
Now we need to find a swamp and pumpkins.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Swamp. I see it.
Hey, sweet.
Oh, they got the painting.
Eh, that's good, because I don't know.
We only need two more things, so if we can get the flower. Except the flower's not in this tiny freaking swamp.
If I can find some quick iron, I can get some seagrass. Take a peek in this cave. Oh, iron.
Uh-oh.
Oh, they got seagrass.
Saplings always drop when you don't need them. Oh, you already got it.
Yeah. Remember?
No.
I went over that too.
Just disregard everything I
say. I'm gonna go grab a sapling.
I heard you say you were gonna grab the sapling. I didn't hear you grab the sapling.
Do I ever fail in things that I say I'm doing?
I don't know. I don't think I've talked to you before.
Well,
I see the flower though.
Hey.
You can ignore me getting this one and then ask me about it later.
Okay.
Village.
Do we even need iron for anything? Literally nothing. Oh wait. Gray dye. I already have the ink. I just need a bone. Or a white flower. White flower.
Yeah.
White flowers over here. And would that be the win if I get this?
Should be.
Wait, that's light gray dye. Wait, can I combine light gray dye with black dye to get gray? No. What? Is there white flowers? Is that a thing?
I don't think so. I think it's just bones.
I don't think it is. Where'd my furnace go?
I'm looking for the pumpkins, though.
I lost my fern eye. Oh, there it is. They get cooked.
Come on, we're leagues ahead of the other teams. We just need that one last item.
Yeah. Cooking. Beetroot would be in a village. Pumpkins would also be in a village.
Oh, they
got the gray dye. Okay.
That's fine. We're still three items ahead of them, and they're in second place.
Ender pearl. If we can find an ender boy.
Oh. Mountains usually have pumpkins in them.
So I'm gonna look for a village and try to do the beetroot slash pumpkin.
There was one in a plains, but I didn't see any beetroot, but I might have just missed it.
Cyan dye. Oh. Alright, we're going to north. Nail biter. We've optified
the
village. It's a wonderful village of ours. Or one of us could try to rush diamonds with a diamond hoe.
I only get diamonds once in a blue moon, so I wouldn't I never go caving in bingo, because it's just, it's not going to happen.
Risky, frisky.
Risky and frisky.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite the combination.
So do your chunks load in, like, super slow? Like,
yeah, they do.
Yeah, it's American. The American disadvantage.
It's rigged, but that's okay. We're doing great anyway.
It's rigged against us.
I'm on a winning streak. I think I've won all of the rounds that I've actually been able to play.
Yeah, I've only lost a couple so far. Although that last one did not go well at all.
Yeah.
That was just...
Come on, just one pumpkin.
Yeah, pumpkin anywhere.
And it's not like anyone else has it, so... Yeah, if they do get it, then we're in trouble, even if they are a few behind us.
I found a parrot. They already made a cookie, so we don't need cocoa.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything left in jungles to get.
Pumpkins.
Pumpkins don't spawn in jungles.
They don't?
No. They spawn in extreme hills and plains.
Oh, I didn't even know that.
The jungles are where the melons are.
I should probably get out of this jungle then.
Yeah. Just like scour plains and hills and snow biomes for pumpkins. I think that's where they spawn.
Okay. I'm just trying to get through this jungle. It's huge. I'm going north.
Northbound.
Oh yeah, I found a melon. I guess you're right.
Yeah. That's where I got our melon from.
When you're right, you're right. Oh, I'm starting to run out of food. Where's all the animals? There's a sheep. Give me your meat!
There's so much copper on the surface, but like... there's nothing to use it for. Which is sad, because copper was already useless.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a jungle temple. I don't suppose that... Oh, they already got it.
Oh,
dang
they got
it. Alright, we're gonna have to... I'm gonna raid the jungle temple and see if I can get, like... I don't know, something from it.
So the only exploring thing left is,
diamonds.
Yeah. Diamonds or beetroot?
Is there anything I can make with diamonds? Diamond hoe!
Yeah.
Perfect.
Wait, you have two diamonds?
I have three.
Ah, GG's. Make it. Hey!
Yeah!
High five.
The diamond hoe wins it all!
We got it!
Yeah!
Alright. Let's hop back in.
And the streak continues.
Oh, the quick.
I am the new Lily Persilli of bingo.
What?
We were talking about it. You always win.
They do? But that's not true.
It was last time we played, but now we're in 1.17. This is my turf now.